They lit black candles and chanted rhythmically in the guttural tongues of long-forgotten tribes. Even now, I can hear the echoes of those awful invocations. The crossroads. Wait by the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come. Beneath bloodlust and fury, there is emptiness and shame. A murderous melody lingers long after the final chord has been struck. Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. To grow again. The point of no return welcomes you with open arms. Even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Thank you. ruthless action. Trivial worriment. Though unpleasant in the extreme, this work is noble and necessary. We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. A sound investment in roads yet untraveled. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. It cannot fight, but perhaps it can calm. Every road a winding torment, every turn bent on our destruction. Mud and rain, resignation and death. This land is truly barren. War. Rewards only resignation. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Promising development. And vexation. Easily dispatched. Thank you. simple solution. Results are encouraging. Cooperation is the key. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. ahead, the seat of our regrettable research. This quickly. A calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. Excellent work. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. petty hindrance. A trifling matter. When the cult came, no orders were shouted, no swords were drawn. There was only stupefying horror, and the catatonic lethargy that follows it. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Breakthrough. elemental, but deadly all the same. Petty hindrance. Less obstacle in our path. He has retreated, undying, into a dream, and there he must stay. The fiend's strength dwindles. Thank you. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. Foundation of trust. Fight through the fatigue. Anxiety foments insidious fears. A breakthrough. Slow suffering begins. Yourself. Is gone. Let it die. The loathing whispers. Lethality writ large. There is comfort in company. On to the next. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. promising development. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. Mistimed as directed. Crisis, we can rely only upon each other. The fiend's strength dwindles. Foundation of trust. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. One less obstacle in our path. Is gone. Let it die. measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. The slow suffering begins. A master stroke. The fiend's strength dwindles. Steady yourself. Empowered, emboldened. Extinguished at last. The enemy weakens and wanes. Done. A steady subtraction, an invariable result. The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Good. An improvement. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. Something to ease the rigors of the road. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Consider your position and plan accordingly. Unmapped, unexplored, a risky proposition. The plating is patched. The coach stands ready once more. While the heart still beats, desire will never die. Carefully and quickly. This is swine country. The unknown awaits. Be wary. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Collaboration confers advantage. this weighty gloom, a spark. The swine were first reported by denizens of a small hamlet nestled on the eastern coast.
Analysis is invaluable until it becomes an excuse for inaction. Empowered, emboldened. Thank you. an interminable conflict. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. A trivial worriment. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances. Exhaustion takes hold. Greater threats await those who dare. On to the next. Stumbling and stupefied. Simple variable, easily resolved. Lethality writ large. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly. The roads are rife with peril. A little protection is always welcome. Experimentation.
Your academic instincts serve you well. Bolt it on and be off. The mountain will not be denied. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Provinces and cantrevs of our land, crumbling and undone. The tainted crop continues to spread its tendrils of rot and pestilence. Barnacled timbers of the coastal villages are sodden with salt and secrets. Aspiration unites the hopeful. Propriety floats listless on the tide, brined in noxious degradation. Destination is never in question, only the route you take to get there.
malaise, measured and steady. On to the next. The enemy weakens and wanes. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Slow suffering begins. promising development. Collaboration confers advantage. Leviathan's breath thickens the air. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold. Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. The loathing whispers.
The pulse slows. Sanity returns. Measure out your violence, and apply it judiciously. Fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Loathing abates. Lost and desperate, they need your help. Thank you.
loathing festers. The treatment is harsh, but undeniably effective. We need not be defined by our shortcomings. Consider all variables, but do it quickly. Though decidedly inconvenient, at least we know what's coming. You will fight so that others may flee. the enemy weakens and wanes. Cooperation is the key. Unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Continues. Greater threats await those who dare. The loathing whispers. A simple choice. At least it should be. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. We'll be right back. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Lesson taught is a lesson learned. Agony by accumulation. Persistence will overcome even the greatest of threats. The loathing abates. A fortifying meal, a strong drink, and finally, rest.